26 pictures of llamas that pretty much sum up the human condition.
But look at that one having a bad hair day!
Sarah, it's just a llama-based ploy to ram as much advertising into your face as possible.
But it's good advertising. Look, doctors hate him. Learn his 5-step trick for rock-hard abs.
Sarah, that's a picture of a rock. The more we look at these things, the more our brains deteriorate.
So you're saying you don't want to know what type of sitcom character you are?
No.
But it says it will blow your mind.
I wasn't convinced, but now they've added that tagline, I'm kind of intrigued. Pick an object. What? How is that supposed to help analyze what kind of person I am? Pick a word. Noodaloo, Farangoy, Classiflirp, or Maurice? These aren't even words.
Yes, they are.
Use them in a sentence.
I'm just going to the Classiflirp to pick up my new Farangoy with Maurice. Noodaloo.
Which of these is your favorite? A sock, the wind, Uganda, or a pickle?
I'm pretty sure these tests are created by pouring seeds on a keyboard and having pigeons peck at it. What the what? I'm the loser!
Of course. You're the character the audience likes to laugh at. A loser. Usually likes to criticize everyone, but stays completely oblivious to their own failings.
That sounds like I'm some sort of pathetic punk. What did you guys get?
I got anime-obsessed fangirl who stalks the loser.
Which is completely accurate.
I got lovable sidekick, usually the loser's best friend.
Another important part to play in the grand sitcom that is life.